As we now know that for 9-10 days, cycle of violence was continuing in Bangladesh, but unfortunately, people were not able to know about it, know about their plight. On Vijayadashmi, these miscreants, they attacked our ISKCON temple in Noakhali, and around a mob of 500 people, they gathered in front of our ISKCON temple. And our devotees, they, after celebration of Vijayadashmi Utsav, they were having lunch prasadam at around 2 o'clock. And suddenly this mob comes from nowhere. And this first they pull down Durga Puja Mandap in front of our temple. Then they entered our temple. They started beating brutally all devotees. One devotee was killed on the spot. And one devotee they kidnapped. Later, next morning, his dead body was found in the pond, floating. They also broke all our deities. They burned the deity of Srila Prabhupada. They burned our books. They looted whatever material was there. And then they went on rampage near our temple. There were 150 congregation houses. There they went and they beat, brutally beat the male members and raped many women also.